111, this is kanji 111. So here is only capital. Each and every country has a capital. So capital, the kanji, this kanji is used, capital. So sound is kyo, ki, yo, and long, kyo. So kyo means capital. In Bangla we say Rajdhani. So in English capital, kyo, only one sound, kyo. The epoch is first that one, second this one, third that, fourth that one, fifth that one, sixth that one, seventh that one. So a stroke is 1, 2, this is 3, this is 4, here is 5, 6, 7. So again, first, second, third, fourth, this is fourth, fifth, sixth, seven. So this is kyo, capital. So we know the to, kyo, to means before, we already know or learn to, kyo. So here is two sound different, to one sound, kyo is another sound. So to, kyo. So here to, this is to, and we know the kyo is ni san yon go roku nana. So Tokyo, that means capital of Japan. Tokyo, capital of Japan. So if we use the one sentence, so to Tokyo Tokyo wa Hito ga Nigiyaka Nigiyaka des. Tokyo wa, so here Tokyo wa hito, here is another kanji, hito ga o, another kanji, okute nigiyaka des. In Tokyo here is a lot of people and busy, nigiyaka, it's not a quiet, it's too busy, that means a lots of people. Tokyo wa hito ga, in Tokyo there is a lot of people and it's busy. Tokyo wa hito ga okute nigiyaka desu. Okute, this is a dictionary form. Oi, that means huge, ba lot of. So in dictionary form, okute nigiyaka, lively. This is the meaning of nigiyaka. That means lively. Lively. Lot of people actually mix a lively. So nigiyaka.